I got an American Girl doll Christmas.
It's not every year you get sent to quarantine, but 2020.
We did.
So we thought it'd be fun to document it. There was lots of Zoom meetings.
Yeah.
There was lots of remote learning. There were a few rough days, but we thought we would focus on the happy days and the good things that spending 80 days exclusively with each other brought about. Well, sit back and enjoy quarantine 2020. So it's day one quarantine.
Oh.
What do you think? A couple weeks?
I'm hoping a couple weeks.
Yeah, a couple weeks.
I
no big deal.
I still want to go to Mexico.
Play some games. You okay? It's day seven. We started Monopoly a couple days ago, and Mom was all like, "Rebellions are built on hope." And then Mom turned into Darth Vader.
Darth Vader.
And she killed us all. Day
seven.
Seven. Day 14, quarantine, March 29th. Got the news today. 30 more days.
Social distancing.
Day 15, not a bad day. You guys went hiking? We went and hit golf balls?
I rode my bike two times.
And I played horse and octopus.
We played Scrabble today.
Yes, you won.
We were really playing for second place. Day 21, we got sunrise. Lincoln ate the cheese.
This is why we can't have nice cheese.
24? Went back to school today. Did the Zoom meetings.
Rated a whole lot of papers.
It hailed outside.
I wrestled her.
She went over because she choked me.
Day 24.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
It's day 25. Snow and wind.
And hail.
Hail. We laughed, we cried.
And Dad jumped in the pool.
It's true.
In the snow.
Have a good night. Come on, B.
Happy Easter, outside world.
Day are we on?
I don't know.
Okay.
It's Easter.
Happy Easter.
Mm-hmm. So today we had baskets from the bunny. Hid eggs for each other, and then we FaceTimed Grandma and Papa and opened up their baskets, and we FaceTimed Grandma and Grandpa Mikhail.
Saw Mama Lou.
From a distance. And we just had...
brunch.
At dinner.
For dinner. Came up with a new word.
Din fast.
That's about it.
Yep.
I walked around town today with a sign that said Happy Easter.
You know why the Easter Bunny didn't want to get his picture taken? He was having a bad hair day. Day 29. It was windy today.
Cold walk.
Cold walk. Went, took the dogs for a run. They ran through the wilderness and the river. Eleanor worked out with me.
We all finished a book except for one person.
I wonder who that was. Did you guys hear they closed the borders of Finland? Sounds like nobody will be crossing the finish line. Well,
today was better than yesterday.
It's day 34. Yesterday was declared poopy day.
Mm-hmm.
Because
no donuts,
no
Chinese food, and no school.
So we had a few tears, but where'd you go? There she is. But today has been much better, and we're gonna get Chinese food. We just went for a hike.
Perfect.
Shannon's gonna talk to her friends. It snowed yesterday. Oh yeah, it snowed yesterday.
Yeah, that was part of the crappy part too.
Yeah, like lots of snow.
Like somebody's playing with their
figure. We had Lord of the Rings trivia night one. Mom and the Hobbit one beat up. On another note, the girls cut my hair.
We tried to cut Dad's hair and then he had to shave it because he looked like a Holocaust survivor.
Day 36.
Woohoo!
Good evening, everybody.
What are we, day 400?
We played Lord of the Rings trivia. We won.
Well, hello there. Day 41. Kind of a...
It was a rainy day.
It was a rainy day.
So Dad did a race this morning.
Yeah. Shannon read 40 books today.
Girls Mom, and I watched a movie.
Mom graded...
Research papers.
It was our day 41.
Shannon, what's your guess?
The trumpet.
Trumpet? Mom?
Trumpet.
Bean, you gonna play the drums? Oh boy.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hi. What day is it?
Who knows? It's April 29th.
You sure?
Yep.
You're right.
We did a workout today.
Yeah, they did.
Shannon can't do a
pull-up. Mom broke her hip.
We're watching Hoosiers.
Hoosiers.
It might have Elijah Wood in it.
Good morning.
It's night.
Good night.
Good night.
Ashley and Bree came over today.
6 feet away. We made a movie.
The fate of the world.
You shall not pass!
Mom's still broken, and we had cookie sandwich, and that was day 432.
What was that face?
Well, it's day 50. We're halfway to 100.
That's all I got to say about that.
Dan and I went golfing yesterday and today. It's Emerson's birthday. It's May.
May the 4th be with you.
May the 4th be with you.
It's Disney week.
Disney week. Yep. We had sports week last week. Disney week this week.
Mm-hmm. Mickey Mouse pancakes tonight.
Happiest place on earth. Quarantine.
We made puppy chow.
Day 50.
Star Wars world. You get your picture with Chewbacca.
Oh. We are in day 54.
I made my dolls paper towels and toilet paper in the pantry because, yeah. Because
they poop. and they spill stuff. That's it. See you later.
Bye, nobody.
Hello there, sports fans.
Mac and cheese for my dolly.
We are in day 57. Played basketball today. Tied 4-4. The girls took a quick timeout. Did a little game planning. Came back. Eleanor hit the game winner. Yesterday was Mother's Day.
I threw Mommy and Grandma a party. Mm-hmm. Party.
And that's day 57. What did we say it was? 60. Day 63.
And I got kidnapped today.
Today's story was the ice cream ambush.
Yeah.
And Eleanor has drumsticks.
Oh, did you just hit yourself?
Ow!
And that's how quarantine's gone. Day 71, we've got some good news for you.
Linka got sprayed by a skunk.
Skunk.
Again.
Again.
Shannon made the s'mores bars.
That's pretty good. We're on Barbie movie week now. We finished up musical week. It's going good.
I've been hanging out in the room. Pool's open.
Grandma and Papa came over.
And we got to see people again.
We're almost into phase three. And that means that quarantine's almost over, folks.
Some good news. Bye.
Hi.
Hi.
It's day 77.
What?
Yep. It's true. We had a very eventful Saturday.
Felt fun.
It was fun. We went to a different state. Mm-hmm. Went on a hike. Took the dogs for a run this morning. We had race bibs. Mm-hmm. Eleanor made this. Tell us about it.
It's a washer and a dryer. You can open them. Make buttons. And I made dryer sheets.
Tied. We've been watching The Office. Shannon's been working on an impromptu. That was day 77.
Woohoo!
Yay! My boy, Blue. Hi.
Been here a while. Tomorrow, for the first time, that or two of us will not sleep in this house.
But we're done with them.
Luckily, Grandma and Papa will take them in.
Can
we
take that out?
Nope. Oh, that's been quarantine.
I know.
Good night.
Why is Mom crying?